Slaughterhouses, yeah, they suck. They're truly, truly fucked. They chop animals' heads straight off while they scream and drown in blood.
Is that too dark?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, I'll make it a little happier.
Slaughterhouses, yeah, they're sick. Oh, what a fucked up thing this is. We torture other beings for a little bit of pleasure, and we've done it since we were kids.
What do you mean?
Well, your parents, they taught you, and to your kids, you'll teach the same. That's a long-ass line of hypocrisy, just to have a bite of steak. And the workers fucking hate it too. You didn't think about them, did you? 40 hours every week, locked inside a killing factory. Now what will that do to you? Well, many get severe PTSD, because their job's a horror movie. It's just blood and guts and gore and death and violence every day, because that's what consumers are choosing. Some even go home and they beat their wives, yahoo, because they hate their shitty lives. All because you had to have a double bacon cheeseburger on the side of those fries. Oh, their lives are bleak. 2 seconds in their place and yeah, you'd freak. But I'm sure it's all fucking worth it for you for 35 seconds of tasting meat.
Oh god, here come the excuses. It's delicious. We've always done it. I love meat. Haha, I'm sure they kill them humanely. What? You think they kill them humanely? Do you have any idea what the word humane means? It means to do something with kindness, compassion, benevolence perhaps. But to kill somebody humanely? Is that what they're calling it now? Humane slaughter. Man, that's dark. Okay. Let's talk about that. Humane. Humane.
Now that's a word we should discuss. You've gotta be thick as fuck to think that there's a nice way to decapitate somebody, or have you not thought about it much? You see, that's the issue that I had. I just didn't want to be sad. So I didn't do my research or learn about the problem. Is it really all that bad?
And then one day I watched a cow get slaughtered in front of me, and I realized,
holy fuck, yeah, it's bad. Oh my god, it made me sad. It made me angry and upset, and it filled me up with fury, the greatest mindfuck I've ever had.
But I also know that very soon,
the slaughterhouses, they'll collapse and be written off the map. We'll be eating tempeh tofu dinners, they're delicious, and on all those places, they're not ever coming back.